Hi guys, Ubit Gaming here, and today we're going to be checking out a new game that's just come to Steam. It's a free to play fishing game, so let's have a look. So escape is map and go back. Change the rod number 5, inventory I, chat tab, speed up, shift, move, WASD, HUD on and off. Tell you what, it does look lovely. So we've got some bread, we've got hook A. Make your first cast with your left click. Wait for the fish to bite. This might take a while, so keep waiting. Yep, I thought so. It's a waiting game fishing. Strike. Strike tied up. We're gonna. So obviously, you've got to be on ball. A few nibbles then. Oh. Roll in to land the fish. Yeah, good job. What did I get? Blue grill. Yeah. Two more fish. Let's go next to the yellow. Game looks lovely. More fishy. Few nibbles then. Yeah, got one. Another bluegill, smaller than the last one. It's worth more that one. 7.874 inch, massive. Time to reel a catch. Open the inventory and change your bait to attract bigger fish. So I dragon dot. Now let's go to the local. Stadia with loads of stuff. Buy. You can purchase fish gels. We'll sit now open the lake map. Bigger fish prefer a good hiding spot. Fishing. Wrong spot, recast your bait to catch a big bass. Yeah, near the lily pad, that's what I thought. Float is on his side because the bait hit the bottom. Consider the death the reel. Change your line leader to 9 meters by pressing 0 or P. Good, now we cast in the same spot. Nice. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. Strike was done too early. Let's try again. Oh, keep your first trophy catch, 11 inches. Woohoo! Keep it. Open up. Lake map to continue adventure. Press M. You can leave the lake now and go to open the lake ring up. Make sure you want to see the lake, yes. This was a fishing day. Check out your results. Rewards. $8. Great. Basic pack. So you have to obviously, to use these other lakes, you have to get to level 17, 11, 5, 8, 14, settings. So this shop, there's so much shit you can buy. So you can pretty much buy everything with in-game money. You can just put some time into it. Quite an in-depth fishing game. Yeah, so as I say, guys, this is free to play on Steam. Go and check it out.